everyone, O believers, take neither Jews nor Christians as guardians. They are guardians of each other. Whoever does so will be counted as one of them. Surely Allah does not guide the wrongdoing people. 52. You see those with sickness in their hearts racing for their guardianship, saying in justification, we fear a turn of fortune will strike us, but perhaps Allah will bring about your victory or another favor by His command, and they will regret what they have hidden in their hearts. 53. Only then the believers will ask one another, are these the ones who sworn solemn oaths by Allah that they were with you? Their deeds have been in vain, so they have become losers. 54. O believers, whoever among you abandon their faith, Allah will replace them with others who love Him and are loved by Him. They will be humble with their believers but firm towards disbelievers, struggling in the way of Allah, fearing no blame from anyone. This is the favor of Allah. He grants it to whoever He wills, and Allah is all bountiful, all knowing. 55. Your only guardians are Allah, His messenger, and fellow believers who establish prayer and pay alms tax with humility. 56. Whoever allies themselves with Allah, His messenger, and fellow believers, then it is certainly Allah's party that will prevail. 57. O believers, do not seek guardianship of those given the scripture before you and the disbelievers who have made your faith a mockery and amusement, and be mindful of Allah if you are truly believers. 58. When you call to prayer, they mock it in amusement. This is because they are people without understanding. 59. Say, O Prophet, O people of the book, do you resent us only because we believe in Allah and what has been revealed to us and what was revealed before, while most of you are rebellious? 60. Say, O Prophet, shall I inform you of those who deserve a worse punishment from Allah than the rebellious? It is those who earned Allah's condemnation and displeasure, some being reduced to apes and pigs and worshippers of false gods. These are far worse in rank and further astray from the right way. 61. When they come to you, believers, they say, we believe, but they are committed to disbelieve when they enter and when they leave, and Allah knows what they hide. 62. You see many of them racing towards sin, transgression, and consumption of forbidden gain. Evil indeed are their actions. 63. Why do their rabbis and scholars not forbid them from saying what is sinful and consuming what is unlawful? Evil indeed is their inaction. 64. Some among the Jews said, Allah is tight-fisted. May their fist be tied and they be condemned for what they said. Rather, He is open-handed, giving freely as he pleases. That which has been revealed to you, O Prophet, from your Lord, will only cause many of them to increase in wickedness and disbelief. We have start among them hostility and hatred until the day of judgment. Whenever they kindle the fire of war, Allah puts it out, and they strive to spread corruption in the land, and Allah does not light corruptors. 65. Had the people of the book only been faithful and mindful of Allah, we would have certainly absolved them of their sins and admitted them into the garden of bliss. 66. They had observed the Torah, the Gospel, and what has been revealed to them from their Lord, they would have been overwhelmed with provisions from above and below. Some among them are upright, yet many do nothing but evil. 67. O messengers, convey everything revealed to you from your Lord. If you do not, then you have not delivered his message. Allah will certainly protect you from the people. Indeed, Allah does not guide the people who disbelieve. 68. Say, O Prophet, O people of the book, you have nothing to stand on unless you observe the Torah, the Gospel, and what has been revealed to you from your Lord. And your Lord's revelation to you, O Prophet, it will only cause many of them increase in wickedness and disbelief. So do not agree for what the people who disbelieve. 69. Indeed, the believers, Jews, Sabians, and Christians, whoever truly believes in Allah and the last day and does good, there will be no fear for them, nor they will grieve. 70. Indeed, we took a covenant from the children of Israel and sent them messengers. Whenever a messenger came to them with what they did not desire, they denied some and killed others. 71. They thought there would be no consequence, so they turned a blind eye and a deaf ear. Yet Allah turned to them in forgiveness after their repentance, but again many became blind and deaf, and Allah is all seeing of what they do. 72. Those who say Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary, have certainly fallen into disbelief. The Messiah himself said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Whoever associates others with Allah in worship will surely be forbidden paradise by Allah. Their home will be the fire, and worshippers and the wrongdoers will have no helpers. 73. Those who say Allah is one in a trinity have certainly fallen into disbelief. There is only one God. If they do not stop saying this, those who disbelieve among them will be afflicted with a painful punishment. 74. Will they not turn to Allah in repentance and seek His forgiveness? And Allah is all forgiving, most merciful. 75. The Messiah, a son of Mary, was no more than a messenger. Many messengers had come and gone before him. His mother was a woman of truth. They both ate food, and see how we make the signs clear to them. Yet, see how they are deluded from the truth.